As hobbyists, we become emotionally attached to our fish, and losing a fish is always devastating. I've come home several times over my many years of fish keeping totally distraught seeing a dead, dried up fish on the floor. Now, as Murphy's Law would have it, it's always my favorite or the most rare fish in my collection. Learning from my own mistakes, I now have screen covers on all of my aquariums, and the only question I ask myself is, why didn't I do it sooner? Screen covers are extremely easy to make, very inexpensive, and will keep your fish inside your tank where they belong. Compared to glass covers, they allow for much better gas exchange, they block very little light, and are much easier and safer to move around when servicing your aquarium. Marine Depot offers several sizes of 1/4 inch clear plastic netting that you can use to make a screen top for your aquarium at home. The clear plastic netting contains a UV inhibitor that helps it stand up against intense lighting. In order to build the screen top, all you need is just a couple of tools and a do-it-yourself screen frame kit from your local home improvement store. First, you'll want to measure your aquarium precisely. Next, you'll want to cut the screen rails to size and be sure to account for the corner connection pieces. In this case, each quarter is 3/4 inch, so we'll need to take 1.5 inches off the total dimension of each side. Assemble the frame and test fit it on top of your aquarium. Using a spline roller, roll the spline and screen into place. Using some tape or having somebody else hold the screen while you roll it into place really helps. Once installed, trim the leftover screen with a blade and you're all set. With such a simple and inexpensive solution being available, carpet surfers should now be a thing of the past. If you have questions about building a screen top for your aquarium or simply want to talk tank, our customer service team is always eager to help you guys out. If you found this tutorial helpful, please don't forget to like the video below, and also please subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date with all of our latest videos. We do appreciate all of you for watching, and until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.